Okay.
I represent the institute, National Environmental Engineering Research Institute in India, the institute which is doing R&D in environmental science and engineering. My main focus area is environmental pollution, water pollution control, air pollution control, solid waste management, and the institute for last 50 years is working in this area. Particularly when the reference was drawn by Professor Vijay Bhatkar to me that an entrepreneur in India, a young entrepreneur, Nilesh Neel, is in touch with Professor Petrik in Petersburg, who has done a lot of inventions, innovations, and has produced some materials which are of great use in water purification. Since my institute is also working in the area of water purification, developing novel materials, smart materials, which are useful for environmental applications, I became interested and I agreed with Professor Bhatkar that I should come with him to Russia to visit the place, the laboratory in St. Petersburg where Professor Petrik has done these innovations. I got an opportunity to come here and with a simple motive that can I look for a future R&D cooperation using this opportunity between India and Russia at a level which could be at governmental level or even at private level, because India promotes private partnership also now, and that could have given me a platform to understand what the innovations are, how these innovations can be used, and how best R&D can be done to further process on to get a better and better of a product. Water purification is an important issue today. The Millennium Development Goal also says about water. Planning Commission in India also talks about water purification. And therefore, I seize this opportunity to visit along with Nilesh Neel, under the leadership of Professor Vijay Bhatkar, a great personality in India, a very respected personality in India, to become his team member to visit Professor Petrik's laboratory. 2 days visit to laboratory, I have seen the innovations that he has done, particularly the work that he is doing in water purification and the material that he has developed, which is graphene. And I have seen also his application, and prima facie it appears that the material works. The entrepreneur, Nilesh, who is looking at making this technology available not only to India but to the world, if he brings it, we can further study it and we can have a very good R&D platform to build upon how these materials can be used. I am personally thankful to Professor Petrik for hosting us here, for Nilesh for the support, and also the insistence that he, through Professor Bhatkar, drawn on me that I should visit. And thankful to Professor Bhatkar for leading this delegation as efficiently and as effectively that he can of his status. And I have really seen many things which I perhaps will pursue in my country. Look for a good cooperation, look for a future R&D cooperation between these two countries, look for more private-public partnership, and may the public of India and the world benefit through these innovations and applications. Thank you very much.